Welcome back for more Metroid Prime 3 Corruption. Last time I arrived into the pirate homeworld. I died once, but I got the X-ray visor. And now I'll show you more exploration in this area and how I finally found the soldier from Federation. So I hope you can enjoy it. Olá a todos e bem-vindos para mais de Metroid Prime 3 Corruption. Da última vez, eu cheguei no mundo dos piratas e morri uma vez e consegui um novo power-up, o visor de raio-x. E agora, vou mostrar como depois de muita exploração, eu encontrei o soldado da Federação. Então, espero que gostem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank the stars, it's you. I thought I was a dead man. I think I can help you get to the sea. As I'm sure you know, the path to the seed entrance is exposed to the acid rain. However, I've seen the pirates using a special suit shield that protects them from the elements. If you can acquire one of these shield units, you could probably make it to the seed. Lucky for you, I've seen where they make these devices. Here are the coordinates. Activating the lift that takes us there. We've got to engage the security lever simultaneously. I'll call out the instructions. We must synchronize our movements or the security claims won't release. Are you ready? Pull! Remember, Samus, we have to synchronize our moves in order to activate the lift. Let's try again. I'll call out the instructions. We must synchronize our movements or the security claims won't release. Are you ready? Remember, Samus, we have to synchronize our moves in order to activate the lift. Let's try again. I'll call out the instructions. We must synchronize our movements or the security claims won't release. Are you ready? Pull. Twist. Push.
Well, people, this is all for now. Next time, we will see what place the soldier will bring us and if he's saying the truth or not. So, thank you for watching and bye-bye. Bem, pessoal, isso é tudo por enquanto. Da próxima vez, vamos mostrar para onde o soldado está nos mandando e se ele está falando a verdade ou não. Então, obrigado por assistirem. Até a próxima e tchau, Uzis.